And a guard at the state juvenile lockup in Albuquerque is in trouble too.
The YDDC employee has been arrested, accused of shooting up a business. Here's News 13's Kim Baez.
30-year-old Robert Flores works at the Youth Development and Diagnostic Center in Albuquerque, the lockup for New Mexico's juvenile offenders. His title is Youth Care Specialist, and his job is to counsel troubled kids and help them change their ways. But police allege Flores's ways on July 17th were criminal. Witnesses say he opened fire on Cooney's Packaged Liquor in Socorro. At least two bullet holes were found in that building and one in a building nearby. Witnesses say Flores and the men with him fled. When police caught up with them, they say Flores appeared drunk and admitted to shooting from his vehicle. He was taken to jail and charged with three counts of shooting from a motor vehicle and DWI.
It's really devastating to the kind of work that we do.
The spokesperson for the Children, Youth, and Families Department, which oversees YDDC, says they were made aware of Flores's arrest immediately and immediately took action. Flores is on paid administrative leave and will stay in that status until the state can decide what they're going to do with him.
We really have a zero tolerance policy with this type of thing in CYFD as a whole, but especially in a facility like this where people's jobs here are to be role models.
Kim Baez, KRQE News 13.
Flores has worked for the Children, Youth, and Families Department for 6 years.